Climate change is happening here and now. It's no longer just a problem for future generations. Extreme temperature records are continuously being smashed. And each time this happens, the human influence behind these events is ever clearer. But it's not too late to do something about this. If we as individuals and as a global community work hard now, we can alter our current path so that future increases in heatwaves aren't nearly as bad as current projections tell us.